Een hele goede morgen. We zijn zo blij, we zijn zo blij. I was just saying, we are so happy, hè, Dua? We are so happy. We zijn zo blij dat ze er is, Dua Lipa, die je wel kent van DJ. What a song, Dua.
Hey.
What a song.
Thank you.
How old are you again?
I'm 20.
20.
Oh my god.
20 jaar is hij. En dit is de schijf die ze op ons afvuurt. En wat een schijf erdoor. Dua Lipa, welcome to Belgium.
Thank you. Thank you for having me.
No, no, it's a pleasure. It's a pleasure. When they said Dua Lipa can come to the show, we were like, yes, absolutely. Let her come by. Yeah, yeah. How are you?
I'm good. I'm good. I'm happy to be here.
Okay,
I've never
cool.
been in Belgium before, so.
So, just to be sure, Dua Lipa, it's not like Lady Gaga or something. This is
no.
the real name, eh?
Yeah, yeah, it's my real name.
What a great name to make music, no?
So, Dua, we say Dua.
Dua.
Yeah, Dua.
Dua.
That's, yeah,
okay.
It's literally my first name. It's so weird sometimes when I hear my name on the radio and it's like, it's my real name. I'm like, wait, they're saying my name. What is going on? It's all so surreal.
Het is haar echte naam, inderdaad. Het is eigenlijk bijna een artiestennaam die ze van nature heeft meegekregen van haar ouders. Where are your parents from again?
My parents are from Kosovo.
Kosovo, and that's where the name also
comes from.
But you have been living in the UK for most of the time.
Yeah, I mean, born and raised in London,
yeah.
but then moved to Kosovo for like a short period of time, like
dat zijn ze heel even teruggegaan naar Kosovo, ja.
And then when I was 15, I moved back to London on my own.
Yeah, because you on your 15 alone, I didn't get that you went alone to London. Dus 3 jaar zijn ze naar Kosovo gegaan dan, hè? En dan is zij alleen teruggegaan.
But you didn't live alone, like alone in an apartment or anything.
I was just with like friends.
Okay.
Okay. Cool.
Oh, that's really that's heavy for a 15-year-old, no?
Kinda. It was really fun. For my mum, it wasn't so much fun. The cooking and cleaning was a bit of a nightmare.
Yeah.
But other than that, I mean, you know, I was in school, so I'd call my mum all the time and be like, oh, I've just woken up, I've gone to school, I've finished school, I've had my dinner, I'm going out. Or like whatever I was doing, I'd try and like let them know as much as possible.
And that was all for the music duo.
Yeah.
So you were like, Mom, Dad, I'm 15, I know, but I'm going back to the UK, I'm gonna make music. And they were like, oh yeah, sure,
well,
no problem.
Excuse me,
for
sorry,
the music.
I've got like such a cold, so I'm like coughing on the mic.
Yeah, but she also, so don't get each other sick. Dorothee is ook een beetje ziek.
Oh, but we're both sick, so.
Both sick,
yeah,
so.
It's okay.
Go,
so it's okay. Yeah, I mean, they've always been really supportive and I was gonna come back.
And I'm.
But it just kind of happened sooner rather than later.
Okay.
And... Yeah, like I said, I tried to be a good kid and tried to like let them know where I was at all times. And the first year that I was living, it was kind of with a family, friends. My like my parents felt kind of more safer. And then when I turned 16, I was like, okay, just me and my friends now.
Freedom.
Ze ziet er wel braaf uit. You look like a nice kid, not in your videos, but here when I see you, you look like a very nice kid. So I'm sure your parents did the right thing because great music has come out of it. This may look like a job interview, but I'm gonna ask you anyway. Where do you see yourself in 5 years? Binnen 5 jaar, Dua Lipa, what ga je dan doen? Will there be a third album, a fourth album?
For sure.
World hits, Grammy Awards.
I definitely want to keep doing this. Like, there's nothing I love more in the world and nothing that makes me happier, so.
Okay.
Yeah, definitely.
And we also
world
get
domination.
Very happy when we hear you sing, so I suggest you're going to do that after the news.
Yeah.
You're
going to
sing Be The One live.
Yes.
And lots of success in the future,
thank
Dua Lipa,
you.
Because we love the song and we want to hear more.
Yeah. Thank you.
And
you so
one more thing. Hoe gaat het?
Wat heb je vandaag gedaan?
We can speak Dutch together.
Lekker ding.
Alles
goed.
Dua Lipa heeft neefjes en nichtjes in Nederland.
Cool.
En daar stoeft ze soms mee. Nee, inderdaad. Your Nederlands, your Dutch is very good, Dua Lipa.
Oh, thank you.
It's with a nice accent. It's like, lekker ding.
My cousins live in Holland. So growing up, I'd always go like back and forth.
Okay, do two more.
Heel mooi.
Okay.
And heel boos.
Dua Lipa bij ons in de studio en zo meteen gaat ze live zingen. Hey, thanks for coming to the show.
Thank you so much.